Sup guys, this is Kevin, and I'm doing a review on this keyboard. It's a, I don't know what type of keyboard it is, but pretty clear. Pretty cool. Manual for that keyboard. Turn on. As you see in the camera, it doesn't look as bright as you think it is, but you can still see it though. And it has some weird keys though, like the backspace key isn't like this one. It isn't that much more. They cut it off. Same thing with the that right there. The shift key, like sometimes if you're typing, yeah, you actually hit the up button and like messes you up. And there's this one key right here. It's like another key, and the window sign is like a different sign. It does have some sounds on it, volume keys, a home button key, it's like, click on it, pops up your thing for internet, and has mail and search, and thanks for watching.